Are you ready? Ready to break the mold? Liberate yourself from the mundane. Escape from the cookie-cutter college syndrome? Then try Mercer University, where you'll be challenged, exhilarated, and impressed by our diversity, tradition, and intimate campus scene. Take a trek across campus, where classic lines and lofty spires dating back to the early 1800s fuse with sleek, ultra-modern architectural styling. Mercer's newly constructed 93,000 square foot cutting-edge library facility and technology-packed School of Engineering clue you in on Mercer's commitment to the future, while the Chapel Tower symbolizes our Baptist roots.
When I first came to Mercer, I didn't know anybody on campus, and now I can't walk across the quad without meeting someone I know who will be a lifelong friend.
Mercer is the only small private university in the Southeast able to offer true diversity of study areas. That is one reason why we have consistently ranked as one of the top 10 schools in the region. Undergraduate choices include the College of Liberal Arts, the School of Business and Economics, and the School of Engineering. The dynamic force behind Mercer's identity as a preeminent university is the College of Liberal Arts, offering almost 50 majors and a staggering choice of minors, plus the option to customize and personalize your own educational program. You'll find that our vital liberal arts education, a cornerstone of tradition, can be just the right vehicle to help get you farther down the road than you ever dreamed possible.
I'm really glad that I decided to go to a liberal arts school. You get a little bit of everything, and I think that's really important, especially when you get out into the business world.
The Eugene W. Stetson School of Business and Economics has crafted an inspired business curriculum. Our majors cover all the business basics, including accounting, economics, finance, management, marketing, and general business. Our business students form a tightly knit group that find time for organizations like Delta Sigma Pi Business Fraternity, or they take advantage of a fascinating Distinguished Practitioner Series or Private Enterprise Week.
I'm proud that we have a faculty that is committed to serving students.
Getting a business degree has really broadened my horizons. You get the liberal arts background, and then you single in into your business major.
Are you into high tech, sci-fi, robotics, and sun racing? The fully accredited Mercer School of Engineering is a working definition of state-of-the-art technology and equipment at your fingertips. Mercer School of Engineering is rapidly blazing a trail as an innovator in engineering education. Winners of the National Robotics Spelling Bee, the only Georgia School of Engineering selected to be among the top 36 national finalists in the Elite Sun Race, and recognized nationally for other major strides in the nation's engineering agenda, Mercer School of Engineering students and staff are light years ahead of the pack.
Among the engineering specializations that we offer are biomedical, electrical, mechanical, and industrial engineering. We've also developed minors in environmental engineering and manufacturing and a new degree program in technical communication, all in response to student interest and employer demands.
Are you ready for more? Mercer's amazing depth and breadth of acclaimed academic quality doesn't stop at the liberal arts campus. For decades, Mercer has built on its tradition of excellence and has used that heritage to bring into existence some of the most exceptional professional schools in the nation. If you're interested in legalese, Mercer's Walter F. George School of Law boasts one of the highest percentages of first-timers passing the state bar exam, over 93%. Want to be called doctor? Mercer's School of Medicine and Southern School of Pharmacy offer the absolute finest facilities, leading-edge educational techniques, and a high national ranking. Each has recently been ranked first in the nation in various categories. A synergism of schools and professional choices, and it's all within Mercer's sphere of academic tradition.
This school nurtures students through 4 years, teaching them to become a lifelong student of the world around them. This is really just the beginning of education. It should last for the rest of their lives.
At Mercer, we don't expect our incoming freshmen to zero in on their calling in life the first day on campus. Our emphasis on the freshman experience encourages you to delve into a multitude of educational options and explore what fascinates you the most. Each student has their own personal advisor, and we've designed a special series of programs to enhance the freshman experience. Now you're ready to get down to the subjects that intrigue you the most. Once you have settled on a major course of study, you will rapidly realize where Mercer's greatest strength lies. The size of the university and a fantastic student-teacher ratio of 12 students for every instructor, 90% of whom hold the highest degree possible in their field, allows you to have a close, personal working relationship with your instructor.
I'm put into a larger university where I had 150, 200 people in the same classroom in a huge auditorium, and anytime you needed help, you had to speak with a grad student who maybe didn't always know the answer, and here I have the opportunity to talk with a professor, the one that I'm working with, either after class or during his office hours or even at home. Most of the professors give their home telephone number out.
But let's face it, you're not going to be hitting the books all of the time. Campus life is alive with the buzz of creative chums and colleagues pursuing the outlets and diversions that make up an entire other side of your college experience. As a resident, the dorm is home, offering halls packed with camaraderie and fellowship where lifelong alliances will be forged and friendships made that you'll remember long after graduation.
I've lived in the residence halls for 3 years. And it's the place I've met most of the people I know. I've made some really good friends, and I've really enjoyed living in the residence halls, the games, and of course you play jokes on people and you have fun.
Ready for a starring role? The first chair. That solo performance. Front row seat. It's all closer than ever at Mercer. Our comfortable size assures you that you won't get lost in a crowd scene.
The size of Mercer's campus has enabled me to become an integral part of the Mercer community. I'm the president of Mercer Ambassadors, an honor council justice, freshman orientation assistant, and member of a sorority. All this while pursuing a degree in biology with hopes of aspiring to medical school in the fall. Only at Mercer would this be possible.
Are you ready to be really challenged? As part of our concentrated effort to provide all Mercer students a well-rounded, complete education, we've created a series of individualized programs designed to stimulate your thought process and your development as a whole person.
Freshman 7R FSP, as we like to call it around here, is a two-course sequence. So we take a number of materials, they're cross-disciplinary, they're literary, they're films, they're sociological, journalistic materials, and in a discussion format, small group, a maximum of 17 students to an instructor, we write papers. We make presentations, we do field trips. It's a multidisciplinary, multimedia experience.
Athletic action comes in all forms and fashions at Mercer. Basketball played in the Division I NCAA Transamerica Athletic Conference. Unbelievable baseball games and soccer action galore are just a few of your options.
We also, incidentally, have an intramural area, and that area provides a variety of competitive-type sports, from football to soccer to tennis to swimming events and a variety of things.
At Mercer, Greek is spoken fluently. Active in 7 national sororities and 10 fraternities, there is always something happening in one of the on-campus lodges. Are you ready for Macon? Because Macon, Georgia is ready for you. Not too small and not too big, Macon is a choice location for your collegiate experience. Macon's location in the center of the state Mountain, and Atlanta, the home of the 1996 Olympic Games.
In picking a university, I think it's important that the student take into account everything the university has to offer. I think a small university is good because it won't swallow a student up, and it'll give the student room to grow and time to grow. And I think Mercer University is a great place to do that.
The decision to attend college, the decision to attend a particular college, is not a one-time decision. It's a lifetime decision, because during that time, a student develops the framework for a lifetime of living and learning. Selection of a college is a lifetime decision.
Steeped in rich tradition, sized to fit the discerning student, equipped with the ultimate in state-of-the-art, and tuned into your need for a life beyond the classroom. Mercer University.